4, 3, 2.
Glacier, it's Tuesday, November 16th. I'm Kyle.
And I'm Hannah, and here's your GTV episode in Daily Bulletin.
Today's GTV feature is a segment we like to call Mullet Mania.
With Raymond Rendina, and we're interviewing people with mullets, so could you give me a little side look to see what you got? All right, other side. All right, now from the back, give me a little shake. All right. Okay, and what inspired you to get a mullet?
It's just playoff football, man. It's tradition around here for the football team to get mullets.
I like that. Thank you. Hey, we're doing mullet interviews around the school, and we're here with...
Aiden Williams.
And can you give me a little turn? Okay, what do we have the H for?
The H is for my good buddy over here, Haven Spear.
Haven Spear, what do you think of it?
No words.
All right, and give me another turn. And what is the 3 for?
The 3 is actually my lucky number, you know. I'm just a big 3 guy.
Oh, okay. What number are you in volleyball?
3.
Okay.
What a coincidence.
That's what I'm saying. Okay, now turn around. Give it a little shake.
Nice. I'm here with skinny boy, tall boy, John Pyron.
Hi, I'm John Pyron.
And we're going around Glacier and checking out everyone's mullets. So could you give me a little turn to the side? All right, now give me a back look and give it a shake. All right, nice. And what inspired you to get a mullet?
Well, we mainly just did it for soccer. You know, we got past the quarterfinals, so we were like, why not just all get mullets? And then we did that, and then we lost the state finals. So.
Right on. I'm here with
Trey.
And we're admiring mullets around the school, so could you just, like, give me a turn? Yeah, get a shake. Now, get a little slow on the turn so we can see what you got on the sides. All right, you got like the stair steps, stripes, I like that, and then a lightning bolt. Okay, and what inspired you to get a mullet?
Colton Schmidt.
Sweet, yeah. Thank you. I'm here with Ruben Ryan Hornby, and we are going around the school and checking out mullets. So can you give me a little side look? All right. Now give me a shake from the back. All right, he's got the lightning bolt and stair steps, I like that. And what inspired you to get a mullet?
It's just tradition for the football team, playoffs. Yeah, just bring the team together.
I agree. Thank you. All right, I'm here with...
Luke Nickinen.
And we're going around the school and admiring mullets. So could you turn for me? Keep turning. Now give me a shake. There it is. Okay, turning once more. Okay, nice. I like it.
And here's what you need to know. This week is Glacier High School's celebration of International Education Week. This week is a national effort to help celebrate the benefits of international education and exchange worldwide. Along with the members of Spanish and French clubs, Glacier students are recognizing not only those who study outside of the United States, but also our Glacier tradition of welcoming over 100 students from other countries. Don't forget to stop by the library this week to go check out their Go Global display and to guess the number of globes in the jar. If you guess the closest without going over, you win the chocolate. If you signed up to attend our nachos and knowledge event with Mr. Stanfield, don't forget we are meeting today during both lunches in B200. Please be on time.
Wolfpack football players, season wrap-up. Seniors will meet on Tuesday, juniors and sophomores on Wednesday, and freshmen on Thursday. All meetings will be in room B132 and will begin at 3:25, followed by equipment turn-in. All boys who plan on playing next season need to attend these meetings. See Coach Bennett if you have any questions.
Sophomores, juniors, and seniors, if you are interested in taking the ASVAB test, you have the opportunity next Thursday. The ASVAB is a career exploration test, and it is a great way to help you investigate careers capitalizing on your skills and interests. It's free. You must sign up in the Career Center by Wednesday, November 17th.
Just a reminder that the elevators here are reserved for those students in need. Let those who need to use the elevator have priority.
The University of Montana's David's Honors College will be hosting a meet and greet event for students, parents, and staff on Thursday, November 18th, beginning at 4 p.m. at Mackenzie River North. Meet with their faculty and student ambassadors to learn more about the Honors College at the University of Montana. This is for all prospective juniors and seniors. Well, fuck girls interested in playing basketball, please see Coach Cram in E116 for tryout information. Tryouts begin on November 29th.
Interested in going out for the swim team? Please attend the final Tuesday open swim tonight. Official Wolfpack swim team practice starts on Monday, November 29th. For more information, contact Coach Karen Boda or Coach Brittany Crow.
Boys basketball open gyms this week will be Tuesday, freshmen from 3:30 to 4:30, grades 10 through 12, 4:30 to 5:30. Wednesday, all classes at 6 a.m. Thursday, freshmen from 3:30 to 4:30, grades 10 through 12 from 4:30 to 5:30.
All interested in Wolfpack wrestling are encouraged to come to open mats Monday and Tuesday after school, 3:30 to 4:20 p.m., and Wednesday mornings, 6:30 to 7:30 a.m.
Wolfpack softball has begun its winter open gym schedule. We will meet in the weight room on Mondays from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. and Wednesdays from 1:40 to 2:40. Freshmen and juniors come for the first 45 minutes and sophomores and seniors for the final 45 minutes. Bring your softball glove. We will work on defense if we have space and or the weather cooperates. We will also be hitting in the cage, and all interested in playing Wolfpack softball this spring should attend. See Coach Connolly in D116 for more information.
Wolfpack track, discus, and shot putters. Any throwers that want some extra training this winter to prepare for the upcoming track season, please contact Coach Fuquay this week to get any additional information.
And finally, 110 Stories, an all-school production by the Wolfpack Theater Company, will open tonight at 6:33 p.m. in the Wolfpack Theater. The production will also run on Wednesday and Saturday. Tickets are available at the GHS main office and Photo Video Plus.
Teachers, please lead your class in the Pledge of Allegiance after today's episode.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to respect
yourself, respect others, and respect the building.